So what am I to do? Do I just sit there and watch as he bites my finger? So even if he received something back in terms of defense, that's okay. But the speaker ought to have allowed me to explain what happened and the infringement from the other side, which he did not. But anyway, he has already made a ruling, and I don't want...